The most powerful defensive kyber crystal ever discovered. The Solari Kyber crystal was a very rare type of lightsaber crystal that, when placed inside of a lightsaber, formed an extremely wide blade. This wide blade made it far easier to block blaster bolts and aim those deflected bolts more accurately. The crystals would usually only call to force users deeply attuned to the light side, and would even begin to shrink when that force user strayed to the dark side. Subscribe for more.